If I had to pick the muscle that I find the most interesting in equine anatomy, it would be this one. The brachiocephalicus is the main muscle that pulls the front limb forward. Additionally, it helps to bend the neck from side to side and lower the head and neck. Make sure to like and follow for part 2.